let's head towards the house, chapter 16 in Limbo. Make your way back home. Okay. So guess this will be the second last chapter. So we are reaching the end, guys. What's that? See the map, guys. Oh, there's no map.
We should be able to free Lily before they know we're there.
Their guard is down. Union is running so smoothly that they're not monitoring it as closely. It's now or never.
We should be able to free Lily before they know we're there. Once she's out, we'll be as good as invisible.
Are you sure about this, Theodore? Someone as high ranking as you. If you get caught...
I've made my decision, Kidman. I can no longer stand idly by while they use that poor girl for their selfish needs.
Son of a bitch knew what he was doing before he even came in here.
That's why he already had a plan, guys. So I think I walked down memory lane, you know, to understand everything. So guys, you know, if you have any doubts or questions, you may not know the Evil Within 1 story, feel free to drop a comment and ask me. I'll be glad. Oh, that's a black hole. I'll be glad to answer your questions, guys.
Becoming the core? Why?
Yeah, man. Why? Why must she become the core, man? Let's fuck this place, man. You know, if this was drawn, right? The guy is really good, man. The guy who drew all this. Guys, what's happening? We are about to find out, guys. You know, maybe something happened that changed your mind. Maybe Lily is dead. I do not know. house. Welcome. Oh, there she is. Babe.
Myra? Is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life. And so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear. Because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No, please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No, I won't let anyone take her from me.
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here.
Must die!
Don't make me do this! I don't want to do this to you, Myra!
Guys, so I think we got it. It's time for good now.
Lily doesn't even know you!
No, she's crazy. So, I think we need to shoot her weak points. But, it's quite hard to aim. Oh my god. No, not gonna die today. I'm not gonna die.
You don't deserve to have her!
Shit! Die, bitch. Oh, what the fuck is this?
I don't wanna do this!
Thank you. a train.
Leave us alone!
Do I have any more, man? Any more ammo? Okay, I have.
Myra, please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now.